compressor air, you know, this cylinder, and through this tap, pack to this big cylinder, and to put the egg tray to inside and go down automatic. This is a stack controller. You can see also if you use, we use Omron or Siemens or Schneider, no worry. And this brand is a Chinese famous brand. I just show you the basic layout. You see, I think it's very good. Also, if you have something to modify or some new idea, you also can tell me and we will modify for you. This one, you see, this one is very strong. And also this one, we took this one for spare parts. Also this all is galvanized. Also this is a reminder the worker to operation the safety. I will go up to take some seconds video to you. You know this one is 6-8, but actually it's nearly the same as your machine. Just only the mold amount is different. It's no worry, no worry. It's a pumper, very big, 6 kilometers. That one is for the keep the temperature. This one will link with the vacuum. This one is for the humidity, so the height you can see the height is like what. Also, I will give you the data. No worry, no worry. You see, you can see the all the thing. I will go down and let you see the backside the fan. This one is all stock warehouse. This is a small machine and a big machine is ready for deliver. And the vacuum compressor, pump, and the pumper different. That one is for burning the wood. We call it the bar, the iron bar. Okay, we can go to near to see. We will give you 60. Also, before I give you the how to build, also I will give you more information about this one and the engineer will know this one how to do. Engineer is okay, everything is okay for him, so no worry, I just showed the machine. This one is for maintenance and you know, something to just for also if inside if the temperature is not good control, so open to make down the temperature. And this is the fan. This is 30 kW. Also this is the other side of the machine. Also this cylinder here. Okay, this one. No worry. All is okay.